this thing has to get a line to work.
No, now you take it off here.
Just peel this thing
off? Yeah, you gotta remember where it is. Right there. Then you peel off the cover. It could only go in one way.
Keep coming up with that.
And if you look close in here, there's a slot up top. And that little piece right there is what you wanna move down.
Pull your key?
Pull the hole, push the whole lock down. Push the lock down with your finger. Hold that for a sec. Once you push that down, the whole cylinder comes right out. Where's you got the key? Then you install it back in. Turn the key. You're all set. Put together in reverse order.